Hello, I'm Rythian. Welcome back to Sword and Sorcery. This is Session 2. Last session, so to speak, we found the Megatome, succeeded in our first quest. Logfella helped us up the mountain and so on, and we awoke some sort of evil underground. Let's see what happens this one. What a creep, am I right? Yeah, you're right. You're right. Seek their subtle, sonorous spumes. Let's explore. Back where we started. Music quieted down. So far there's been no trace of these sources of sorcery. If we can do anything with this gate. Just a firefly or something. Oh, it's a dog. Hey, dog. Can you help us find him? Oh, look, it's the dude. The cigar man. We found our first Sylvan by singing a song of sorcery. The archetype. Oh. This is interesting. Obviously can't really take the time to read all this, but that's pretty cool. Logfella doesn't think much. I guess we need to go. Dogfella, that's brilliant. Logfella and his dog, Dogfella. Who was that? There we are. I'm gonna go sing the song of Sworcery. Does the Megaton say anything in particular? Rythian being behaved by an unseen force. She? Oh, I'm a girl. Who knew? That's cool. Same thing. Tapping. Worthless sheep. Dog fella, what's going on? the megatome. Oh, dog fella speaks. Bark, 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 sniff, bark. Sometimes I go here barking all the time. What a dog's gotta do, what a dog's gotta do, what a dog's gotta do. Good times. That's cool. Dog fella's my type of dog. Is it dream time? What is the megatome saying? Seek a warm hearth and allow sleep. This guy likes speaking. Let's go to sleep. And dream. Is rocking out. Some magic mushrooms. It. Okay. We have it.